has now made it on my bucket list. I think this is about to be a bucket list video.
X gonna bring it to you. Whoa! What's up, guys? Tony the Arcade Dad here, and today we are going to play a brand new arcade game that was featured at IAPA called Tightrope. Guys, this thing is on my bucket list of something that I absolutely have to jackpot. So if you like new arcade games that you have never played before, then smash that like button. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button and bell notification. I don't have a bell up here. Bell notification icon so you can be notified when we come out with future videos. And don't forget to check www.clawcouncil.com so you can meet all the other members of the Claw Council. But without further ado, let's go tight some rope.
Alright guys, we are here on Main Event. We got Tight Rope, and this is one of the new games, and we're gonna try it out. I've never played it before, so yeah, let's do this. Let's move on. This has now made it on my bucket list. I think this is about to be a bucket list video. That's what's gonna happen right now. I have got. I like the island. That was cool. Alright. This is now a bucket list episode. I just decided that. Alright.
Challenge started.
This reminds me of that game Uno Racers from the Super Nintendo from back in the day. Comment down below if you remember Uno Racers. That was one of my favorite games. Except it wasn't like exercise that was required to play it. It was me sitting on my couch being fat. That's how I played it. Oh god, the blowfish. Ew, they're kissing. Don't bust your head.
Challenge started.
We have established I am not the best tightrope walker.
Yes.
Nope, not yet.
Guys, and I am so excited to say that we have broke our losing streak and we have finally again started beating things off of the bucket list. We've jackpotted a tightrope, which was fantastic. And guys, if you like that, if you want to play tightrope, then give this video a big fat thumbs up. And guys, if you have played a game or if you've seen any of the new games that were coming out in 2018 at an arcade, then put the game in the comment section below. Don't forget to smack that subscribe button and bell notification icon so you can be notified when we come out with future videos. And as always, guys, remember, if you have trouble finding your inner child, it's probably at the arcade. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time. Peace.